Lord of mercy. Oh, na na na.
If I tell you, say you be the only one for me. For a freshman, I think it's a good step in the right direction.
Okay, though. Steve, I can see you have so much to give us today. And I'm pretty sure everyone in there is looking forward to having, you know, an interactive session with you. Sure, get to ask you a lot of questions. Sure. Okay, so we'll just go to give you a quick break right now and get everybody ready so we can get to have you in there and we can get the day going. All right.
What do you mean to me? No, no.
Thank you very much.
And if you just
gonna
give us a brief background into who Steve
Babaiko
really is.
My name is Steve Babaiko. I was born in Kaduna. I was raised in Kaduna. But my dad was in the army actually, so we grew up in different places. When I was maybe like 16, I realized that we were very poor. I knew I had to get education, so I started fighting and working up jobs here and there for that entry. I found out in the university. I saw this supplement on advertising. I had to go to the Kaduna Library, did my research, you know, what advertising, what section they have in advertising and stuff like that. And I found out that copywriting, I made up my mind and I packed my bag and I left Kaduna. I'm like, I'm done with this city. I was talking with the sheriff who was always drunk every night. But he was a good guy. He supported me, he gave me a place to stay when I needed it. And 2 months later, after getting to Lagos, I got my first job as a trading copywriter in MC, and that was where the journey started for me. Every year, I got promoted in Kaduna. I rose from a deputy manager to a national director in like 5.5 years. Woo. I don't think anybody has that record, even if Kaduna is here. So, yeah, and so that's my story. We're here. And when we came in, with Extreme, I knew we chose the name carefully anyway. I keep telling my team, you can't call yourself Extreme and then you are doing the safest work in the land. So we keep pushing the envelope. And you can see from the Life Awards record, the very first Life we participated in, we came third. The second one, which was the last year, we came third as well. And we'll not keep pushing. So if Life this year you hear that we're number one, don't be surprised, because we didn't give up on that ambition and we'll never give up on it. And that's our story. That's my story. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Academy is a place. You better be here.
Yeah, join the Viet Gang.
And that's